George is putting the dolls to bed.
Night, night.